That was, and it's good solid technique to get his header on target, but it's only because of the lack of challenge from the defenders. Really poor that is, I have to say.
And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Yeah, their two-goal advantage in the end was just reward for their good play today for me. Worthy winners.
That's where you see that ball in his hand from that hat-trick.
Coin.
Driving Caron.